The flow of tourists to the eastern part of Lake Alakol has tripled. Experts attribute this to the fact that the area is in the green zone. Anyone can get to the resort if they met one of the requirements, have a vaccination passport or a certificate with a negative PCR test result or a green or blue status in the Ashyq application. Today we have about 200 recreation areas. 141 of them received a readiness report. 118 were using the Ashyq application. Now the number of tourists is growing every day. The flow is especially large in the past 2 to 3 days due to the hot weather. There is no room. Tourists come here not only from the east of the country, but from Russia and even Germany. They are especially attracted by the healing properties of the lake. We are very proud of our Alakol. East Kazakhstan region occupies a special place in the concept of tourism industry development of Kazakhstan until 2023. The Pearl of Altai tourist cluster was created here. It includes 8 unique objects of the region. Among them are the burial kurgans or Valley of the Kings, the Bukhtarma Reservoir, the Zhidibay Tract, the Katon-Karagay State National Park and others.